Let's learn how to play 8 by Billie Eilish on the good ol' uke. The four chords that you're gonna need for this song are C, C major 7, F, and G. And the strumming pattern that we're gonna use for this song is going to be a down, down, up, up, down, up. And you're gonna do that strumming pattern twice per chord, so when you add everything together, this is what it should sound like. Wait a minute, let me finish. I know you don't care, but can you listen?